taking my unboxing videos, my review videos, and my vlogging videos, and I'm going to be putting them on a regular iJacap channel. The channel you are currently watching on is a gaming channel. It's going to be called iJacap Gaming, and then it's going to be a regular iJacap. They're both going to be linked together. There's going to be links to my iJacap account. There's going to be links to my gaming account from my iJacap account. So it's all going to be linked up, and it's just going to be just as good. I assure you, there's not going to be any changes that's going to be made that's going to make you want to unsubscribe or move away or find someone else. If you subscribe to this channel for vlogs, I recommend that you, in the next couple days when you see the second channel, I will leave a link in the about section on this channel. If you subscribe for vlogs, I suggest that you subscribe to the iJacap. You can stay subscribed to both. That's fine. But if you subscribe for vlogs, you're going to be disappointed to see, 10 game reviews being uploaded and walkthroughs and playthroughs of the games if you subscribe for vlogs. But if you subscribe to the iJacap channel, you're only going to see vlogs, unboxing videos, and the stuff that you actually wanted to see. But if you want to see gaming and you subscribe to the iJacap regular account, you're not going to see it there. You're going to see it on the iJacap gaming account. So, like I said, I'm segregating. I don't think that's a word. But I am separating the two channels. The content, not the two channels. That doesn't make any sense. I need to actually think before I say something so it doesn't sound like garbage when it comes out of my mouth. But yeah, that's basically what I was doing. I'm gonna shut up now. We're gonna talk to Wrench about whatever's going on here. Come on. Oh, are you kidding me? I can't walk through there. Okay, I'll walk around. Alright.
Yo, Wrench.
Yo, M.
Damn, man. I hope you kept the receipts.
Hey, yo. Check out this fuck stick.
He's working on a toaster. He's working on a toaster. He's working on a toaster.
Your privacy is absolutely secure.
Bold claim, Steven. Aren't you worried hacker groups will see that as a challenge?
I'll say what you mean, Shirley.
I'm sure we'll see it as a challenge. You'll see it as whatever you want to see it as.
I'd like them to try. Home 2.0 is an OS with teeth.
Yo, he called us out by name?
Yep.
He don't know who he fucking with. It's on now.
That's why I've been trying to crack 2.0. There's just one teeny little problem.
What?
Here.
The toaster? Is the toaster a problem?
Shit.
Apparently, the toaster is a problem.
Hard to get out. Look, there's no point in trying to use the previous version's hardware to jack the new OS. Why? Because they changed the ports. Following the capital's guide to forced obsolescence. But luckily, a little birdie told me that 2.0 should be packing a farm fresh 0 day.
Ooh, I see.
Damn right. And that is why you, my friend, are going to hijack me a 2.0 pre-order shipment before some do-gooder white hat tells home how to cock block us.
Okay. That works out. An awkward silence.
You've got a weird relationship with technology. You know that, right?
He didn't mean it.
He didn't mean it. I'm pretty sure I meant it. I'm sorry. We got this guy over here. Talk to him.
People still seem shocked by in-home surveillance. It's been happening for years.
Maybe, but there's a difference between worrying about it and finding out it's worse than you feared.
It's always worse than you feared. So they need to either accept it or modify all their electronic devices to stop reporting back what they see.
I don't think most people know how to do that.
We can teach them. Let's teach them. I'll set up a wiki, starting with home.
Cool. Alright, that works. I'm extremely bored now. I don't want to talk to anyone else. I am going to take the Tidy Bananas cleaning van and go somewhere else. Tidy Bananas, that's quite funny actually. That's almost kind of a joke. I can't take that seriously. I'm going over there. And gonna go take this ridiculously slow van. I mean, it's just brutal. I mean, come on. Get up to speed. Oh, we'll get there. Slowly but surely. I'm sure it won't take long. Ah, just kidding. Probably won't take a long time. That's just the way things go. So, does anybody have any New Year's resolutions as we are sitting at like five or six days? I'm currently recording this on 25th. Yes. Currently recording on the 25th. Got any New Year's resolutions as Christmas is sort of coming to a close? I mean, it's still technically Christmas Day. It's like 8:30 in the evening whilst I'm recording this, so like I said, it's Christmas is technically over. I want to say it's over, but it's not till 12, so hope you're enjoying it. I mean, I know it's being uploaded quite late.
There's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
I'm sure they will. I'm sure it's something that just takes a little bit of time. Okay. Apparently we're pulling under here. The Tidy Bananas van.
Okay, I'm at Holmes Distribution Center.
Great, okay, so take a look around for a computer, one of those old crap box ones. Now, Holmes stores their schedules based on number plate destination combinations, like some kind of barely literate moron. If that moron was, you know,
good to know. I'll see what I can find.
I'm just trying to find something here. I know there's something over there. A camera. Camera hop. That's what we do. We camera hop. I see a door. I don't know if I can go through it, though. I can. I should try stuff before I even do this. Okay, so we're seeing a locked door. I can see this, we can crawl through. So I have an idea here. I have a proposition. I'm gonna change it back to regular color because I can't stand that. Push it through there. Oh god. Okay, that's me. Ow. Oh, okay. Okay, and that's the door there. Okay. And this is the thing. So I am looking for this. Which I cannot get access to. Oh. Well, I just made a ruckus hole. Can I hack it? No, I don't think I can. Can you hack it? I don't think so. I don't think so. I will... Line goes there. I don't know where it goes, though. Master, I will return to you, pick you up, and go somewhere else with this, because this is not turning out the way I wanted it to. I'm going to need to see what my options are here. Let's just do a camera hop. See what can I do. I want to attract people to it, but that didn't really do much. There's a camera there. Come on, go and investigate it. It's something you want to go and investigate. What's it doing? I took money from him. I distracted him. I'm just gonna have to go in with a stun gun. Well, stun gun's the best way to do it because it's silent and then you can just... I know it's like, oh wow, that's pathetic. I know it seems like that, but like... if Watch Dogs, you gotta understand, is all about stealth. You gotta do things the best way you can do them. And you gotta do it really stealth. It's a very stealthy game, if that makes any sense. If that makes any sense. I'm trying to think of stuff that might be able to... Go check it out. Go check it out. That distracted them. Okay, perfect. Oh, they found me. Oops. I think they found me. Oops. It was an accident. Come on. You eager to die? Oh, there's a lot of them. This isn't good. Okay, alright, we got grenades being thrown at us here. This isn't good. This is not good. Alright, we will go over here and we will... we will attempt to do this as... okay. They're searching for me. Okay, that's good. I like how the fact that they're searching for me. Searching's good. I don't think there's any more, though. I don't think so. That looks like that's all of them. What I'm looking for is basically, if you don't know, I'm looking for a USB so I can hack into there, or a code, or whatever. And of course, it's probably always going to be the last person that's alive, because that's just the way the cookie crumbles, unfortunately. It's never going to be the first person you kill. I'm going to do it silent, just in case there's any more. Apparently, it's not them. Okay. Wonderful. I'll take a look over here. Okay, that's not something I want to touch. Hem.
Marcus, Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to him first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it.
What am I exactly even doing? Like... what target? Like, what target? Like, I don't know what target. Like, who am I chasing after? I don't know. Neutralize the target. Oh, well. Thanks for giving me a reminder there. Well, oh well. That's done. Damage is done. Gotta learn to forgive and forget. I gotta pick something up. There's something there, but I don't know what else. There's some stuff over here to hack. Okay, I'm gonna use my drone here. Okay, there's something going on over there. What is going on over here, I wonder? Okay, we can't go there. This is weird.
We've tracked your location. Police are coming.
What, after me? Oh, I don't know. I'm so confused right now. Let's try my drone. I'm talking about my drone. I want to use my drone. That's what I wanted to use. So I can get a better view of whatever's going. Where is this? Oops, we lost the signal. We lost it. Mealy. Doesn't really look. It doesn't even look like a one of those pool table balls like on a string. That's what it looks like. Doesn't look like a mealy weapon whatsoever. It's quite funny actually. I don't access point, but like access point where? Like I'm talking like where exactly? I'm just wondering here. What exactly do I have to do? There is something going on over here. And I'm getting closer to it. This is public, so it's not going to be much of a concern. But, like, how do you hack there? Where is it? I wonder, like, hack.
Modell Stanley, Gorgos, dead
Oh.
Somebody's doxing DedSec members.
What? Where?
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just started ringing, and there was a recording message on the other end. It said a few names.
Don't you give me attitude.
Sleek Street, Nabil Azar.
Don't ever do that in real life.
Yeah, I know, Sleek. Damn, this is a real threat. We need to shut this down fast. Anybody have any ideas? Should we take the hardware?
Apparently the bike just went straight through the car.
I can put together a man in the middle attack to track the other end.
What the hell happened here?
Yeah, I'll see if I can find more hacked payphones.
Holy shit, man!
There is more going on here, though. Still more. I got an idea. Oops. Don't trust me to fly a drone, I'm not good at it. There's the closed circuit terminal, but I need a USB. Question is, where am I going to find this USB? It's gotta be somewhere. Gotta be. I got a method of transportation, so it makes it a little bit easier. I'm gonna see if there's something over here. I'm a little bit curious. I haven't really taken a look over here. Not really, as far as I know, there's not anything going on here. I don't think so. So I don't know actually at all. I just need to hack this. I just don't know freaking where it is. Like, it's so agonizing not knowing how to do this. Okay, that's a dead end. That's not very helpful. Like, that is extremely... No. I'm not gonna fit in there. Oh, through here. Something going on in here. That's something else. I really do wonder. This is strange. I haven't had this problem ever. I just need to find a way to get into the frickin' system. I just feel like it's so easy and it's just right in front of me and I just can't figure out where it is. I'm going in the right direction, vaguely. Come on. Give me a hint or something. I do not know what I'm doing. Kick that door open. There's gotta be something in here. I know where is it though? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know where it is though. Do I need a key or something? Like, anything? Nope. This is just a dead end on every single level. This is ridiculous. Any other missions? This is considered the main operation. But nope. We got something there online, but I'm not doing online. Yep, this is the main operation. But I need to figure out how to get in there, and that's just the question. How do I get in? I wonder. I really wonder. It's left me unsure. This is what I don't like about Watch Dogs. This can be very, very, very difficult to determine something sometimes. Very difficult. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, rate, comment, subscribe if you're new. Thank you so much for watching. Take care and have a great one.